Hey guys, welcome to SourceFed, I'm Joe Beretta. The tiny, unexpected flicker of a star in the night sky has led to the discovery of an asteroid hurtling through our cosmos with rings around it. Like Saturn, but exponentially smaller, and not like Saturn at all, except for the rings. The asteroid, fully equipped with its halo accessories, is the first of its kind discovered by tiny humans, and is now one of five objects in our solar system with rings. It joins the ranks of Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, and she goes by the name of Karaklo. Karaklo sports a 150-mile diameter and orbits between Uranus and Saturn. And she's a centaur object, meaning Karaklo retains both comet and asteroid characteristics, like she's a mixed-race space object. Or not. Human smart people manning seven different telescopes here on Earth were made aware of Karaklo's existence when a star seemed to disappear for a small amount of time. They were like, what? And then there was a tiny flicker before and after the disappearing act, and they were like, what? Turns out it was this asteroid the whole time, and those tiny flickers, those were the two rings, one 3 kilometers wide and the other 7 kilometers wide, which ride side saddle on the asteroid on a gap of 9 kilometers. Scientists speculate that a yet-to-be-discovered moon keeps the debris in orbit, and that one day all that dust and rock and gas and whatever that makes up the rings could itself form a moon for the asteroid. So, man, space is cool. So what's your favorite thing about space? Let me know in the comments down below after you're done with that. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, click the annotation for more content. My name's Joe Beretta. This is SourceFed. Thanks for watching.